Hey, how's it going? This is Adin here from Raqmedia.com. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to change your local user account name in Windows 11 just in few clicks. Welcome back. Whether you have recently created a new account or simply want to personalize your existing one, we have got you covered. And with this, you say goodbye to generic usernames and hello to a more personalized computing experience. That being said, let's dive in. First, hit the Start menu. From it, select Control Panel or search for Control Panel. Good. Next, we add on to User Accounts. And again, User Accounts. And here we have the featured account, Microsoft account that we have. But here we need to change the local account, which is the second one in here. Just press Manage Other Accounts and it will be featured or appeared. Right. Next, we add on to change the account name. First one. Right. And here you have the option to select the name you want. Just type it in and hit Change Name. Must be different from the name of your Microsoft account, linked Microsoft account. Right, voila, as you can see, it has instantly changed into the name that you want to. And now you can shift to it. If you want to know how to shift to the local account instead of the Microsoft linked account, then stay tuned for our next tutorial. And that's it. Hope that was helpful. Till the next tutorial, this is your host, Zedin. Peace.
And with this, we have reached the end. Keep tuned for our coming tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great day. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please have them below and subscribe if you want more helpful videos like this. See you around.
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it. Click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com